Hey guys, so I wanted to talk a little bit about coming out at work because I've kind of had a weird situation there. I work at a gym, I'm a personal trainer, and I work at a private gym downtown. And as most of you are probably assuming, gym isn't exactly a great atmosphere for coming out. And my gym's not really any exception. So a few months ago, I decided that I was gonna come out, and I was kind of building up the confidence to talk to my boss. She was really, really nice, and I knew she would take it well, 'cause I'd kind of developed a relationship with her. And I had a friend at work that I came out to first, hoping that she would not only give me some advice on how to do it, but also maybe even be there with me when I did. And so I kind of finally built up the confidence to do it, and then all of a sudden my boss quit. Someone came in to replace her. He took over her position as well as the one higher above, so he was really management. And after I got to know him a little bit, I decided, fuck, I'm just gonna do it. And I emailed him. And I kind of was freaking out. And later that day, I got an email, like a communications email from the gym to all the employees saying that he was leaving, that he was going to one of our other locations to be the manager there, and that we were getting a new person at ours downtown. So this new guy that came in, I didn't know anything about him. I figured the same thing, I'd get to know him a little bit before venturing into coming out. And he came in all gung-ho, wanted to have one-on-ones with all the trainers. I set up a meeting with him. He ended up having to cancel and did not try to reschedule. So I waited a little bit and then I emailed him saying, you know, I'd love to meet with you. There's actually something that I wanted to discuss with you. Let me know when you have time. Still no meeting. And so eventually I decided I'm just gonna email him, it'll be less awkward. Most of the emails the communication I'd had with him prior to that, he emailed back pretty quickly. So I sent him an email on Wednesday morning coming out to him. I pretty much just said what the situation was, that I had started hormones last week, that I was comfortable talking to the members that I interacted with on a regular basis. I wasn't sure what to do with the other members. That you know, the employees, my coworkers needed to start using male pronouns and calling me Clark. And he hasn't emailed me back yet. There could be a million reasons why he hasn't, and for all I know, he's researching, you know, what transgender is so that he doesn't seem like an ignorant asshole when he talks to me. And it's this weird thing that happens when you come out to someone not face to face, where it's this such a huge thing for you that you expect an answer right away, and when that doesn't happen, it's like this shocking, like it just doesn't feel fair. It feels like they're making less of this huge thing for you. But I mean, I emailed him Wednesday morning, and it's now Saturday morning, and I'm probably gonna see him at work today. And I don't know what to say to him. And I'm dreading going in, and I'm totally fine with my identity, and I'm totally comfortable. I mean, not with my body, but with who I am. I am comfortable with that. And I'm out everywhere else, and I'm fine. And I feel like work is just not. I just wish it was easier. I wish I didn't have to, that none of us had to come out like this. We shouldn't have to justify who we are to other people. And I hate this assumed heteronormativity until otherwise told thing. Ugh. Anyways, I hope I don't see him today. My cousin's in from LA, I'm excited to see her. So I will after work and c'est la vie, right? Have a good one, guys.